Championship in the All England last month. This should be a fascinating contest. As far as the number 8 seed is concerned. Suddenly the bubbles seem to burst in the bottom of it. Seems to rekindle some of the belief shown. Ratchanok Intanon, the three-time former world junior champion, just went to another level. And from there, there was only going to be one outcome. Because the young Thai player just outclassing her opponent in the end. Well, PV Sindhu has had a wonderful tournament. And she'll have learned an awful lot from this year's experience. Her first ever semi-final and her home event. Of course, her second semi-final in the Super Series event for the second time.